Hey guys, Aaron here, and welcome back to another matchday vlog. Today, Caledonian Braves take on Linlithgow Rose at Alliance Park in the Lowland League. The Braves lost in the league for the first time midweek away to Broxburn Athletic. Here's hoping for a turnaround today and three more massive points. Come on, you Braves. Pierce, tell us how you become a Caledonian Braves fan from Northern Ireland.
So I seen videos through Facebook and Instagram, and I'm also in an investors group. So they recommended me to join the Braves. My grandfather, he grew up in the Gorbals in Glasgow. So I sort of had links to Scotland anyway in that respect. And the Braves are obviously a very Scottish club, very proud about their heritage and community. So I thought there was no better opportunity to join the Braves than that.
And how's it feel being here at Alliance Park for a massive game?
It's great. It's very big. A lot bigger than you see it online. Players are bigger. You know, the stadium itself. It's great to see all the lads training as well.
And put your neck in the line for a score prediction.
Score prediction? 3-1 Braves. 3-1.
Twenty minutes into the action here at Alliance Park, and it is still 0-0. Neither team can find that go-ahead goal just yet. Some strong challenges flying in from both sets of players, but as of yet, still goalless.
Into my head!
Oh!
Yes! Come on, Rose!